So, how's the wife?
She's dead, man.
Oh shit, when that happened?
Just about a week ago.
I'm sorry, I wouldn't have said anything if I would have known that.
It's alright, man, you didn't know.
So how, if you don't mind me asking, how did it happen?
She was shot.
Like, shot as in, like, with a bullet? With a fucking bullet?
With a bullet, with a gun.
Where'd she get shot? I mean, did...
Right in the head, dude.
Sounds like a professional... It doesn't sound like a burglar. A burglar usually just go rampaging on people. They don't keep it specific to one spot.
Somebody apparently wanted their dead.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Thank you for your concern. It's not your fault, though.
You hear that buzzing noise?
Yeah, it's my phone. Give me a minute. I'm going to take that really quick.
Okay.
Yeah. Wait, what? Him? No, somebody for I'd known for a year? No. Who are you talking about? There's no way. I don't even believe this. That's not even true. He just told me he works construction. I learned this today and he's... That's not even right. I don't know if I believe this. I can't take this from a stranger. Alright, well, I'll check. What are you doing with this?
Doing with what?
You know what I'm talking about!
What the fuck is wrong with you? I'm just trying to drink my fucking coffee.
What is that?
Oh, it looks like a bracelet. What? It looks like a bracelet!
It looks like a bracelet.
Okay, it is a bracelet.
Whose bracelet is it?
What is this, fucking 20 questions?
It could be.
I don't know.
I wanna have some
females?
A female.
Something with a pussy?
Yeah, something with a pussy being my wife.
You just told me your wife's dead. How could I have this?
Maybe you killed her. Someone just told me you're a hitman. I don't even believe you.
Who told you I was a hit? I'm not a hitman. No.
You said you were construction.
Right. Construction.
I don't believe that.
Well, whatever. Okay, fuck it. Fuck it then. Fine. You wonder how I can afford this on a construction bill then? Yes, I was a hitman at one time.
You were a hitman.
But not anymore. I'm retired, okay?
You killed my wife.
I didn't kill your wife. Somebody killed your wife and it looks like they're planting it on me.
You killed my wife.
No. Oh, Jesus Christ, man. What's your fucking problem? Fuck that. Ah!
Wake up. Wake up.
The fuck is your problem?
Do you know what you're doing?
Maybe, yeah, I'm fucking trying to wake up from getting my ass kicked.
Yeah, that's right, I kicked your ass.
You pushed me into a fucking fan, you pussy.
I deserved it, you killed my wife.
I didn't fucking kill your wife. I might have killed a couple along the way, but I didn't kill your wife. I would have known that shit. I haven't killed anybody for 2 weeks, okay? Your wife's been dead, what, a week?
Yes.
No, I haven't killed anybody for two... I'm trying to get out of the business.
Shut your mouth. That's not your car out there.
So? That's not your wife's either. Lots of people on Taurus's. Remember the fat fuck? I'm the one that chopped that fat motherfucker up. I put him under the floor. I was like, hey, fatty, you went to fuck you. Fuck you, your mom, yeah. Who's mom now, fucker? Ned, I'm trying to sell his car off right now. I have the car on the market. I'm trying to get out of the business. Let me go, and I won't kill you.
Where do you want it?
Where do I want what? Look how you hold that. You've never held a fucking gun in your life. Bet you if you shot me close range, you wouldn't hit nothing. Okay, maybe. Okay, here. So if you can hit my rectum, you can go ahead and shoot me.
Fuck up.
Oh, ooh, there is a manly kick for you. Come on, you can do a little better. Come on, kick me a little harder. Come on. Oh, a little more? A little more? Can I get a little more than that? Come on. Come on. Come on. Ooh, there's a man. Come here.
Where do you
if
want?
If you're going to shoot me, come here. Shoot, give me right here. Come real close. And if you got to do it like a man. Motherfucker. There you go, son. Damn it.